I'm expecting some beautiful, gorgeous, stunning girls to win this contest, who will be representing our country, India, tomorrow in some various contests in different countries. So they should definitely be eloquent. They should definitely be the pride of our countries and the pride of our country. And they should definitely outshine in different countries as India. Yes, I'm very, very happy for Shantanu Maheshwari. He's been an extremely good and a very, very strong contestant throughout the journey of Khatron Ke Khiladi. And I'm very happy for him and I wish him all the very best for future. I have always believed that I don't believe in letting my cat go out of my purse at this moment. I think I should be in the right position to say something very soon. And I'm soon gonna break some good news.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you so much. Thank you for having me.